Hi, I'm Dr. Sweta Gupta, Clinical Director of Medicover Fertility. Today's topic is normal sperm count. What is a sperm count? A sperm count is the measure of number of sperms found per ejaculation. This measurement value is used as an indicator of a male's fertility. What is a normal sperm count? For a semen sample to be labeled as normal, there must be an adequate concentration of sperms that is normal in appearance and function. What is the normal range of sperm count? In a normal sperm count, the concentration of sperm should be at least 15 million or above per ml of semen. But sperm count isn't the only thing that matters when you are trying to conceive. So the definition of normal sperm count, according to the latest criteria of WHO, goes as: number one, the concentration of sperm should be 15 million or above per ml of semen. Number two, the total volume of semen should be more than 1.5 ml. Number three, the total number of sperms in the semen should be more than or equal to 39 million. Number four, at least more than 58% of the sperm should be alive. Number five, more than 4% of the sperm should be of normal shape and appearance. Number six, at least 32% of the sperm should be moving with a rapid forward progressive movement. Number seven, the total motility, that is the sum of sperms that are moving rapidly forward, and the sperms that are sluggish yet moving forward should be more than 40%. What is normal sperm count for pregnancy? Anything more than or equal to 15 million sperms per ml of semen is considered normal. But having a normal sperm count does not give a surety that pregnancy will be achieved. Other factors like sperm motility and morphology are also equally important, provided the female does not have any fertility issues. Why is good sperm count needed for pregnancy? A good sperm count matters for pregnancy because it increases the chances of achieving successful pregnancy within reasonable time. If still within a normal sperm count you are unable to conceive, you can visit Medicover Fertility and get a consultation. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions regarding normal sperm count, you can drop your question in comment section or call us on 7862-800-700. Do subscribe to our channel for more informative videos.